Hello, Rowdy Rebels. I'm trying to get the TikTok fired up as well. I'm live on TikTok as well. How are you, Rowdy Rebels? Thank you so much for tuning in today, man. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Honky Tonk Happy Hour. Hope you can hear me okay on Facebook and YouTube and Twitter. I refuse to call it X. Blind Joe hanging with you. If you like what you hear, drop a request in that comment section. Got your request for some Alabama on the way. Right now, let's kick it off with King George, man. Welcome, Rowdy Rebels. Well, I was ruling the roost, had all the checks to myself. Then suddenly it happened, a funny little feeling I felt. Yeah, I tried to outrun it, but it finally caught up with me. Tell me, how can I run from something that I can't see? Been asking myself that my whole dang life. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. Now it all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's just a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Y'all, I always thought that I had me a pretty good style, but I lost that race by a good old country mile. Yeah, I was walking all around with my head held well up high. Then boom, it hit me, really took me by surprise. Whoa, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. Now it all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's just a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Yeah, y'all, I'm singing about that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Oh yeah, kicking off the Honky Tonk Happy Hour today with a little George Strait. That's called Love Bug. Hello, Rowdy Rebels. My name is Blind Joe. We are live on TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube today. And TikTok, I hope you can hear me okay. I'm sure you're getting blasted with the cell phone guitar signal. I apologize for that. Doing the best we can as we roll on through the Honky Tonk Happy Hour. If you got something you want to hear, you know what to do. Get at me, man, in that comment section and let me know. Obviously, since I'm totally blind, I'm not reading your comments as they scroll by, but I definitely will be reading them after the show today. So thanks so much for tuning in, y'all. Really appreciate it. Oh, I think it's time for some wailing.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born. Straightening the curves, flattening the hills. One day the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way, the only way they know how. Yeah, that's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Y'all, I'm a good old boy. You know my mama loves me, but she can't understand keeping showing my hands and not my face on TV.
Yeah,
I'm a good old boy, never meaning no harm. He's all you ever saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born.
Sing it loud, y'all, come on.
Making their way, the only way they know how.
Yeah.
Now that's just a little bit more than the law will allow.
Let's do it one more time.
And just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you ever saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born.
Sing it loud for Waylon.
Making their way, the only way. way, no how. Yes, sir. Well, that's just a little bit more than the law will allow.
Oh, yeah, man. A little wailing there for you. The Dukes of Hazzard theme song by request. Oh, we got some Alabama by request too right now, ladies and gentlemen. If you're just tuning in, I want to say thank you so much for being a part of the Honky Tonk Happy Hour today. You may notice that I'm a little under the weather. I got a, I don't know, some viral thing, man, just wrecking my lymph nodes. So there might be a little less energy than usual, but I appreciate you coming on and hanging with me today. Let's do a little Alabama now. Maybe we'll mess up the words. Probably.
Rolling down a backwoods Tennessee byway. One arm that's not the right chord.
Let's try that again.
Rolling down a backwoods Tennessee byway. One arm on the wheel, holding my lover with the other. A sweet, soft, southern thrill. Homegrown country girl, about to give me a whirl. On a Tennessee Saturday night, lucky as a seven, I'm in heaven with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollar parked in a holler neath the mountain moonlight. Man, hold her up tight, make a little love there, little turtle loving on a Mason Dixon night. It's my life. Oh, so right, my Dixieland delight. Oh, yeah, man. White-tailed buck deer crunching on clover. Big old hawk sitting on a limb. W old brown hawk. Broken bullfrog,
ribbit.
Free as the feeling in the wind. Homegrown country girl, about to give me a whirl. On a Tennessee Saturday night, yeah. Couldn't feel better, I'm together with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollar on beer, parked in a holler neath the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little love air, little turtle loving on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh, so right, my Dixieland delight, yeah. It's my life, so right, my Dixieland light.
Oh yeah, a little Alabama there for you by request from last week with a crappy ending and I messed up the words. And what are you gonna do, man? Nothing that you haven't come to expect from the Honky Tonk Happy Hour with me if you've been listening for for a long time now. Hello y'all, it's BJ with you. Hope you're having a great Tuesday afternoon, and like I said, you'll have to excuse me today. I'm a little bit under the weather. I've been like sleeping all morning. I got this lymph node virus thing going on. Kids, man, kids, I tell you. And hey, another thing I noticed, guys, was if you noticed on the last episode, you might have heard a lot of microphone noise and that kind of stuff. That was because I had my feet on the mic stand. I didn't realize that it was coming through, and I apologize for that. Hey, shout out Brianna Neville. Thank you so much for tuning in. Excuse me today, sweetheart. I appreciate it. Let's see what we got in these comments here real quick. Somebody commented, I wish I could be under Carrie Underwood. Well, don't we all, y'all? Don't we all? Well, ladies, maybe you don't. I don't know. I don't know. I guess it depends on what team you swing for, huh? Since you requested it, we'll play it, man. One of the most requested songs here on the Honky Tonk Happy Hour. As far as original songs goes, this is called Under Carrie Underwood. Oh, yeah.
Some dudes think Miranda is the hottest thing we have. Taylor, yeah, I'd nail her, but her music makes me laugh. Martina'd love my wiener, but she's not the one for me. Now, brother, under Carrie Underwood's where I would like to be. You know, I'd have her on her knees and screaming, Jesus, take the wheel. I'd give $1,000 just to make her moan and squeal. She's the hottest thing in country, y'all, as far as I can see. And that's why under Carrie Underwood's where I would like to be. Yes, sir. I know she's married to a hockey man, but they ain't been married long. And he's probably gonna beat my ass if he ever hears this song. But I'd still like to hit that even though she isn't mine. Well, I'm sorry, Mike, but she's the one I like, dude. It's God's fault she's so fine. You know, I'd have her on her knees and screaming, Jesus, take the wheel. I'd give $1,000 just to make her moan and squeal. She's the hottest thing in country, y'all, as far as I can see. And that's why under Carrie Underwood's where I would like to be. Yeah, baby, under Carrie Underwood's where I would love to be.
Yes, sir, a little under Carrie Underwood there for you to brighten up your Tuesday afternoon. Doesn't that make you happy? Sure makes me feel good. Thank you, folks, for the requests. I really appreciate it as we roll on through the Honky Tonk Happy Hour. I hope you can hear and see me okay, folks. Yeah, man. What was I going to talk about now? Guys, we're starting that Bible study every Sunday, starting this Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time. We're calling it Sunday Service with Blind Joe. I'm super, super pumped about all the positive reactions that I've had to that, man. I really can't believe it. So that's what we're doing. Sunday night, the 24th of this month, 7 p.m. Central, we're going to start out by reading John chapter 9. If you'd like to read it beforehand so you can kind of follow along, that would be cool. And of course, it's all about Jesus and a blind man talking about why that man has been blind since birth. And I find it very, very interesting. So join me Sunday, 7 p.m. Central, right here on TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter as we have a little Bible study together, man. I'm excited. Sunday Service with Blind Joe. If you're having a good time on the Honky Tonk Happy Hour today and you want to donate to the cause, man, put a little money back into the music for me, head on over to paypal.me/blindjoe. That's paypal.me/blindjoe. Every dollar helps me bring more music to your beautiful eardrums, man. So head on over there, give what you can. And it's like I said before, guys, I'm going to try this for a couple of weeks. And if the streaming doesn't work out, then I'll exercise some other revenue options that I have here with the music. Because I'd love to be on here every day or 2-3 days a week streaming to you. But if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. We did $20 in tips. Yeah, last week we did $20 in tips. Can we beat it this week? That's up to you over at paypal.me/blindjoe. Or you can hit the donate button at blindjoe.com. And I want to say a huge thank you to Sharon Lowry Jones and my friend Joan Callahan for making those $20 in tips happen last week. God bless you, folks. I really appreciate it, man. Thank you so much. As we roll on through, I want to do one that haven't done in quite a while. But, do some original music for you now. This is one I wrote for my lovely Leanne. She was working one day. I couldn't write a song to save my life. I was getting really frustrated, then it dawned on me. Oh man, I can't even write a song today. That's the title. Here's the song. Hope you like it, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't even write a song today. I try, but you keep getting in my way. I guess the only thing left to do now is to kneel down by the bed and pray. The cause honey, I can't even write a song today. I keep thinking about you all day long. Everything I write just comes out wrong. Hey, I put my pen to paper, you pop in and poof, it's gone. Yeah, honey, I keep thinking about you all day long. And I can't even write a song today. I try, but you keep getting in my way. I guess the only thing left to do now is to kneel down by the bed and pray. Because, honey, I can't even write a song today. Ah! I know you and him can help me out. I know what we can do without a doubt. Hey, I'll pray to him right now, and when you get home, I'm gonna make you shout. Yeah, honey, I know you and him can help me out. 'Cause I can't even write a song today. I try, but you keep getting in my way. I guess the only thing left to do now is kneel down by the bed and pray. Because, honey, I can't even write a song today. No, honey, I can't even write a song today.
Yes, sir. A little original music there for ya. Blind Joe original. That's called I Can't Even Write a Song Today. Oh, man. Classic. Classic. I love it. Hey, y'all. Thanks for joining me on a beautiful Tuesday afternoon. I hope you're having just as much fun as I am rocking out with you today. If there's something I can do for you, put it in the comments section. And if I can't play it today, I'll definitely get to it tomorrow. Let's get back down here to these comments, see what's going on. Bobby, how you doing, brother? Thank you so much for tuning in, dude. Everything is well with me. I'm glad you're doing good as well. Brad from Wisconsin's online. How are you, buddy? I do remember you. Thank you so much for that little Christmas gift, my friend. I appreciate that very much. He wants to hear a little Hank Sr. I think we need to do it, y'all. I think we need to do it. I'm sorry, guys. I know that leaves a big blank space there while I'm trying to read comments and stuff, but, I mean, there's just nothing else I can do about it. I'm trying to find a better way to somehow have the screen reader read your comments while I'm playing, maybe with an AirPod or something, but I haven't found it yet. So, hey, any other blind creators out there? Like me, if you've got a way to read comments while you're playing music out there, please do let me know, man. Email me, blindjoemusic@gmail.com. I have to do a double shot of Hank. Oh, it's Hank time. Here we go. Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go, me oh my oh. We gotta go, pull the people down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bike. Jumbo line, a crawfish pie, and a Philly dumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see Mama Shaz and Neil. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bike. Dippy doe, the mighty nose, place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see fun by the dozen. Dressing style, go all wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Jumbo line, a crawfish pie, and a Philly gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see Mama Shaz and me. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Let's do it one more time. Jumbo line, a crawfish pie, and a Philly gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see Mama Shaz and me, oh. Pick guitar, fill fruit jar.
John and to Gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bike. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Hank Williams Sr. there by request, having a little fun, son of a gun, on that bio, man. A little jambalaya there for you. And, you know, man, I think one good Hank song deserves another. How do you feel about that, y'all? Feel okay? Let's see if we can do this. You're gonna hear my really crappy attempt at yodeling here. You ready, y'all? Here we go.
I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye.
Oh, that is not in tune at all. Holy cow. What is going on there? Let's try that one more time.
I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I'll do. All I do is sit and cry. Oh, Lord, the last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would try. She'll do me, she'll do you. She's got that kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear her when she calls me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it all over. I've lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow that I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. And I'm alone, lonesome. I got the lovesick blues. Hey, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. That's what's the matter with me. Hey, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. She don't care about me. Lord, I tried and I tried to keep her satisfied, but she just wouldn't stay. So now that she is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I'll do. All I do is sit and cry. Oh Lord, the last long day she said goodbye. Well Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you. She's got that kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear her when she calls me sweet daddy. Such a beautiful thing. I hate to think it all over. I've lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow that I'm nobody's sugar daddy now. And I'm lonesome. I got the lovesick blues. I got the lovesick blues.
I don't know what it is about the internet that makes me miss chords all the damn time. I've played that song 15,000 times in my life and can't help but screw it up when we come online here. My gosh. Hank Sr. there for you. A little lovesick blues. How you doing, man? It's Blind Joe getting you through another Tuesday afternoon. Honky tonk happy hour in full effect. And I'm feeling some 90s country right about now, y'all. So let's do it. It's a little TL for you. Here we go. One of my favorite songs of all time.
There's a honky tonk on the edge of town I used to call my second home. It's a place I go just to get away when I wanted to be alone. Well, early one morning at a five, but my darling from bad to worse. It ended when she said, "You're
is my living room. I might die from a broken heart, but I'll never die of thirst. Now that my second home has become my first. Y'all, I don't have to pay no mortgage. I don't have to mow no lawn. A lot of friends come see me. Some stay until the break of dawn. Now I can paint the town without leaving the house. And I can feel good till it hurts. Now that my home, sweet second home, just became my first. Now the jukebox is my alarm clock. Now wake up in a corner booth. I don't have a tap, don't need no cap, cause the dance floor is my living room. I might die from a broken heart, but I'll never die of thirst. Now that my second home has become my first. Lord, now that my second home has become my first. Tracy Lawrence there for you, bringing it back to the 90s with a little My Second Home. Hey, y'all, it's BJ hanging with you. We are live on TikTok. We are live on Facebook. Live on YouTube. And sorry about that mic noise there, guys. I know you just heard it. Excuse me. And live on Twitter as well. Thank you guys for being a part of it. If you enjoy the music and you like what you hear, excuse me, and you'd like to support me and what I do, please head on over to blindjoe.com and hit that donate button right there. And you can also purchase my music there. Or if you'd rather not go to blindjoe.com, you can hit up PayPal. It's the link is right in the description there. PayPal.me/blindjoe. If you're on TikTok, the link is not in the description. And I have no idea how you monetize going live or anything like that on TikTok. So just head on over to blindjoe.com. And hit that donate button, man. And if we make enough money to make this thing happen every Tuesday and Thursday, possibly Friday, I'd love to do it. But, you know, if we don't have the tips coming in, then, you know, I don't work for free, ladies and gentlemen. And I don't know anybody else that does either. So there you go. My name is Blind Joe. Let's get into it, man. Do we want an original song? What are we looking for here? Let's get down in this comment section quick, see what you guys got rolling here. Whoops, I pushed the wrong button. Hope that didn't screw anything up. Somebody wants to hear some Hank Jr. Well, why not, right? We did a couple senior songs. Do some junior. Oh, let's see. I like to play my music and I have good time. I love to hear no train rolling down the line. I am into happy and I don't like sad. Y'all know I don't. And I like to have women I've never had. I'll take a little smoke and a lot of wine. I get high and call old friends of mine. I am into basics and I don't like fads. Oh, no, I don't. And I like to have women I've never had. Now, I don't mean to ever do anybody no wrong. I was just born the son of a singer and song. I do things that make some people mad. Yes, sir, I do. And I like to have women I've never had. Yeah, baby, I like to have women I've never had. you hear that there? I kind of crossed baby with buddy at the end of that. I was going to say, yeah, buddy, and it came out, yeah, baby. Little Women I've never had. I think I missed a verse, but hey, whatever. I usually do. Thank you guys so much for all your requests today, man. I really appreciate it. Thinking about another original song here, and we're going to do it. This is a song I wrote for my dad a while back, a long time ago, actually. Wrote this probably in... like 08 or 09, I think I was on tour with David Allan Coe and wanted to write a song for my dad just to show him how much it meant to me that he raised me upright, man, and taught me to never play the victim and to always go out there and work my ass off for everything that I've got. And you know what? I may be just at the poverty line with all this music that I make, but I feel like... I've been very successful at it because of everything that I've been through because of it. So maybe I don't make a bunch of money, but that's not what it's about, man. It's about the message and the music and being able to put food in your kid's mouth. And because of you guys, I'm able to do it. So the song is called Pity Don't Get You Paid. It's the truth. And it goes like this. When I was just 14, my daddy sat me down. Said, listen up, boy, cause I ain't messing around. There's things in life you have to understand. He said, since you can't see, you've gotta work twice as hard. But whatever you do, don't pull that can't see card. Cause working's how you make yourself a man. Yeah, buddy. And always remember. Pity don't get you paid. Whining won't make you a winner. Being a jerk won't get you laid. In this world, you gotta work for your dinner. He said, son, you give them all you got. No giving up, boy, don't you ever be a quitter. When you're blind, you gotta be self-made. Pity don't get you paid. If you want to lead the life that I know you want to live, feeding your family and earning respect, well, you're never gonna do that from a one-room apartment, cashing in a monthly government check. You gotta be tough on your toes, a little better than the rest, cause that's the only way you're ever gonna be a success. Son, you're gonna have to work harder than you ever would have guessed. Don't forget, y'all, that pity don't get you paid. Whining won't make you a winner. Being a jerk won't get you laid. In this world, you gotta work for your dinner. He said, son, you give them all you got. No giving up, boy, don't you ever be a quitter. When you're blind, you gotta be self-made. Cause pity don't get you paid. He told me, boy, when you're blind, you gotta be self-made. Pity don't get you paid. Yeah, man, original real country music there for you, straight out of North Dakota. That is my song entitled Pity Don't Get You Paid. And if you'd like to hear that with a full band behind me, you can head on over to Spotify or Apple Music or even YouTube or blindjoe.com. Produced by the man, the myth, the legend, Rick Beato. Oh yeah, he produced my my whole first record, man, and what a great dude. Such a stand-up guy and knows so much about music, man. If you're not subscribed to Rick's channel on YouTube, please go check him out. He's the biggest thing in music on YouTube right now. That's Rick Beato, B-E-A-T-O. Check it, brah. Uh-oh, phone's jibber-jabbering at me. What's it saying? I don't know what I did. Am I still live on TikTok now? I think I'm still live. Sorry, guys. Phone just started talking to me there, doing something. I don't know. I pushed accept. I'm not sure what I just accepted. Maybe I just signed my entire life away to TikTok. Who the hell knows? Oh my gosh. Thanks so much for being a part of it today, y'all. And don't forget, guys, once again, if you'd like to put a little money into the music for me, I sure appreciate you helping me feed my family. I don't know if you're aware, but 80% of blind people, according to the internet, are unemployed. And because of you folks, I am not one of them. And it means the absolute world to me to be out here working hard and fighting the good fight with this music for you guys. Thank you so much. Speaking of fighting the good fight with this music, let's sing a song that helps us all fight the good fight. Especially that fight with the kids, man. Got a lot of people trying to tell our kids things that aren't true. Thankfully, our kids are not stupid. They are definitely smarter than what the mainstream media gives them credit for. This one's got over 1 million views here on TikTok. Play it for you right now. A little song called The Truth. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. Yeah, if you're born with a penis, you're a boy. And if you can have a baby, you're a girl. And if you don't like this song, cause you think what I'm singing's wrong, you're the dumbest human being in the world. Now, I ain't trying to cross no lines or make nobody tense, but it seems to me that these days we've all lost our common sense. So if this song offends you, friend, it's time to dry your tears and face the facts that we've all known for at least 1,000 years. Yeah, if you're born with a penis, you're a boy. And if you can have a baby, you're a girl. And if you don't like this song, cause you think what I'm singing's wrong, you're the dumbest human being in the world. Y'all, the government claims they care about us, but that's a pack of lies. You can watch them while you're talking. What? Watch them while they're talking and you'll see it in their eyes. But if you completely trust them and you think our freedom's free, well, I hate to say it, buddy, but you're just as blind as me. And if you're born with a penis, you're a boy. And if you can have a baby, you're a girl. And if you don't like this song because you think what I'm singing's wrong, you're the dumbest human being. Sing it! Yeah, if you're born with a penis, you're a boy. Everybody! And if you can have a baby, you're a girl. And if you don't like this song, cause you think what I'm singing's wrong, you're the dumbest human being in the world. I said if you don't like this song, cause you think what I'm singing's wrong, you're the dumbest human being in the world. Yes, that song is called The Truth. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Blind Joe, and I got one more for you before we get out of here today, y'all. As I keep rolling over, I think, with this microphone and stand. Sorry, guys, I'm bumping the mic again. I'm just trying to move it over just a little bit to make sure I'm centered in the frame there. Thank you, folks, for tuning in. I want to slow it down for our last song today. I've got a brand new song out there. You might have seen it on my TikTok. It's got over 20,000 views. We're almost up to 21,000 on a brand new Jesus jam that the Lord was kind enough to put on my heart on January 6th of this year. And I'm so thankful for such a powerful, beautiful, emotion-filled song, man. I want to end the show with it for you today. And listen, folks, don't forget to join me on Sunday night, 7 p.m. Central Time. We're going to be doing that Bible study. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're calling it Sunday Service with Blind Joe. I'll play a couple of gospel songs for you. We'll read a chapter out of the Bible, and we'll all discuss it. And I'd like to know your favorite chapters in the Bible as well. Let me know in that comment section if you've got some. Sunday night, 7 o'clock, Sunday Service with Blind Joe. Why are we doing Sunday Service at 7 p.m.? Because if you need Sunday service in the morning, get your butt to church, ladies and gentlemen, okay? All right, hold on. Justin says, love this dude on TikTok. I just saw your comment there, buddy. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Guys, if you're going through anything at all, and I don't care what it is, man, whether it's family issues, maybe you're an addict like I am. Maybe it's drugs and alcohol. Maybe it's abuse, physical, mental abuse, emotional, sexual, anything like that. This song is for you. And if you're listening today, I hope this song helps you to turn to our Lord Jesus, who is the one way, truth, and the life. And if you don't believe that, It's all right. He believes in you, and all he's doing is waiting for you to come to him. I'm going to put up a testimony video explaining why I believe what I believe and how I know it to be the absolute truth so that you can hopefully understand it as well. In the meantime, y'all, I'll see you Thursday for another exciting edition of the Honky Tonk Happy Hour, leaving you now with a song called A Prayer for the Broken. It goes like this. Jesus, come shine your light into my life. Save my soul from all its struggles and its strife. I can't deal with all this darkness that keeps cutting like a knife. So sweet Jesus, come shine your light into my life. If you feel like you have traveled too far down the road of sin, and with what you've done, our Father's Son would never let you in. Oh, well, I felt that way too, but now I know that's not true. There's redemption for your past, and all you have to do is ask. Just say, Jesus, come shine your light into my life. Save my soul from all its struggles and its strife. 'Cause I can't deal with all this darkness that keeps cutting like a knife. So sweet Jesus, come shine your light into my life. If you feel as though all hope is gone and you're not sure how to pray, just hit your knees and bow your head. Open up your heart and say, come shine your light into my life. Save my soul from all its struggles and its strife. 'Cause I can't deal with all this darkness that keeps cutting like a knife. So sweet Jesus, come shine your light into my life. Please, please, sweet Jesus, come shine your light into my life. Oh, praise God for that one. Thank you so much, sweet Jesus. I really appreciate you giving me that. Folks, thanks for hanging with me here on the Honky Tonk Happy Hour. My name is Blind Joe. I'm out, y'all, but I will see you Thursday for another edition. And also, we'll do it around 1 o'clock Central Time, maybe 1:30, depending on how long it takes me to get everything set up around here. Also, don't forget, y'all, our, sorry about that. I was listening to the computer again. Dang it. The live Bible study, man, it's going to be so awesome. I'm looking forward to it. Sunday, 7 p.m., Sunday service with Blind Joe. I hope to see you there. And let's click off the stream now. I'll see you Thursday, y'all, 1 p.m. Central Time, maybe a little afterwards. Like, comment your request down below. And, of course, share the video if you like what you hear. PayPal.me/Blind Joe. Thanks for helping me feed my family, y'all. I'll see you soon. God bless you all.